Right now the system is attempting to evolve humanity through technology, so we can live in the Orwellian brave new smart grid that's being built around us. This means people who are already asleep in a society largely run on falsity and deception, illusions, will be taking a step further away from themselves. And reality.